very happy to welcome the three leaders in the championship at the moment in the Academy Trophy. I said at the moment because you have to know, as Chris Paper, that at the moment Alex Gill is under investigation for some technical issues, so that's why he looked like a bit disappointed. But we will go to Alex because on the track he has done really a great job. Alex is second, just behind Scott Frosten in the first race, and then
George had some problem in the second race. You could win.
Because of the third finals, I managed to stay behind George. So on the side, then I think he had some starting problems. So I got an alright start and got a lead, but a pretty third start. Then I just pulled the gap and then held it to the line. So very happy, even though I may not look it. So just hopefully I'll do a bit better in France. So it would happen.
Une petite traduction rapide en français. Donc, Alex me dit, tout d'abord, je voudrais dire à Georges que je suis vraiment désolé pour lui et pour le problème technique qu'il a eu au départ de la deuxième course. Pour le reste, je suis vraiment, même si je n'ai pas l'air, je suis vraiment content d'avoir gagné aujourd'hui et de ma course. Alex, it seems that the British driver were really the strongest here. What do you explain that you were two British drivers and always at the front?
Me and George seem to be one of the quickest all weekend, so it just seemed to go really well on this track, so and we're quite competitive in England, me and George together, so I think we're playing on the same level, so it makes it more competitive even though there's not as many people in the mix in front, so it's always better to race people in your country than abroad, but it's so great.
Voilà, Alex qui dit qu'en fait le niveau est très élevé en Grande-Bretagne pour le moment, puisqu'ils ont l'habitude depuis quelques années de se battre, George et lui. Et c'est sûr que quand on va à l'étranger, le fait de s'être déjà battu dans notre pays et d'être devant, il nous permet d'être devant et j'en suis très heureux. We go further to Jonas Lapalainen from Finland. Jonas, congratulations, you were twice in the podium, it was really a good day also.
Yeah, we knew that we are very comfortable during the weekend as we were really picking also in the free practice. Then the qualifying went pretty well. We were close to the front and after the heat we were fifth and started fifth to the first final and finished third after the time race. So yeah, well, I'm really happy about this. And the second race was really tight as Alex was going fast and I was catching him in the front. First few laps, but in the end he could pull off a bit. And I hope he will get all of it sorted out as he was faster, the faster guy on the track, and I hope he can do it.
Jonas qui dit, on savait qu'on était parmi les favoris, on était compétitif tout au long du week-end. J'étais cinquième après les manches qualificatives, j'ai pu terminer troisième dans la première course. Et puis dans la deuxième course, j'étais derrière Alex et il allait vraiment très vite. Et j'espère sincèrement qu'il pourra garder sa victoire parce que c'était lui qui était le plus rapide aujourd'hui. Yes, I think you are quite inexperienced in the European races, isn't it? You have not raced so much in Europe so far.
Yeah, this year we've done much more than last year, so a few races last year and this year we have done a couple, almost 10 races, but we've had a lot of problems with the chassis and everything, so you haven't seen me in the front or the back, but as there are the equal like chassis and motors, so it helps a lot to see the real character of the driver, I hope.
Alors, on disait à Jonas qu'on n'avait pas beaucoup vu sur les courses européennes ces dernières années. Il dit, j'étais là quand même, j'ai fait une dizaine de courses depuis le début, mais c'est vrai qu'on a eu pas mal de problèmes, notamment avec le châssis, on n'était pas très performants. Et puis on voit ici que dans un championnat où tout le monde a le même matériel, eh bien, je peux être présent et j'espère que les gens peuvent le remarquer. Thank you very much, Jonas. We go to a Spanish guy, Javier Cobian. Javier, congratulations on the podium in the championship at the moment. It was quite unexpected.
Foi inesperado, esperava
No, bueno, llevamos mucho tiempo trabajándolo, la verdad. Y bueno, trabajamos mucho para este fin de semana y se esperó que todos esperábamos llegar al podio.
We were not expecting this result. We were working hard for this weekend, but to be honest, we were not expecting to be at the podium in the Paris.
Voilà, Ravi qui n'espérait pas être sur le podium ici. On a travaillé dur, dit-il, mais pour être honnête, être sur le podium, c'était vraiment inattendu. Can you explain a little bit where you come from? What have you done before this Academy Trophy?
Vengo de Campillos, de la tercera carrera del Campeonato de España. Me quedé tercero y por primero en el Campeonato de España.
He was third in the Spanish championship last year, and he was first in the points position, a separate classification, but he's a quite new young driver. So.
C'est donc un tout jeune pilote qui était troisième du championnat en KF3 l'année dernière. Thank you very much. Do you have any questions for our two drivers?
I just would like to know which is the motorsport idol of one of these young guys.
Who is your idol in motorsport?
Lilo.
Ayrton Senna. Bueno, él también está ahorita desde aquí de cara a María de Villota, que está pasando mal, se recupere. Y a la familia de Villota.
No translation needed, Ayrton Senna into María de Villota.
Well, probably the same, because in my opinion he was the best driver, so anything I can do to be the same with him is just...
Yeah, I have to be the same. I'm pretty much the same with the other guys. He was really fast, a really fast guy, and really talented and everything. So he's one of my idols.
Voilà, ils sont tous les trois fans d'Ayrton Senna qui est décédé avant qu'il vienne au monde, en fait. C'est assez particulier. J'imagine que le film Senna doit beaucoup jouer dans ce cas. You have all seen the movie about Ayrton Senna then? Yeah, I understand better. Okay. Other questions? Any other questions now? Thank you very much. Please give them a big round of applause.